Italy's government has overnight announced a massive shutdown across the country as it struggles to cope with coronavirus. All cinemas, theatres and museums have closed. Around 16 million people across the north and east of the country are now in quarantine as part of the stringent new measures being introduced to tackle the spread of the virus known as COVID-19.